and on the other hand, the transfer of authority to the Republic of Cameroon in the peninsula, except for the areas which will remain under Nigerian administration for the next 2 years under the terms of Annex 1.1 and Annex 2 of the Green Treaty Agreement. I wish to express to the Nigerian authorities, and in particular to His Excellency Mr. Donald Duke, Governor of Cross River State, here present, my sincere and profound gratitude for the warm welcome my delegation has received from him and his collaborators. Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, today we are witnesses to a historic event made possible by our two heads of state, dear Excellencies Olusegun Obasanjo of Nigeria and Paul Biya of Cameroon, and by the Secretary General of the United Nations, His Excellency Kofi Atta Annan. Thanks to their patience and wisdom, as well as to their exceptional qualities of statesmanship and giving preference to long-term interest and to the common future of our two countries, they prevailed as peacemakers on a continent beset by multiple conflicts. They deserve great homage and the gratitude of our brotherly peoples. In fact, as you all know, Nigeria and Cameroon are two countries united by geography, by a common historical heritage, as well as by ancient cultural and deep ethnic bonds. The intensity of these bonds is visible on the ground. The people of both sides of the border live in harmony, intermarry, and only aspire to live in peace. This can be viewed in the light of the serenity prevailing between citizens.